Here's a few ideas for taking pictures and listing pants on Poshmark. First way is with a pant hanger and just take different angles of them. Another idea is to take flat lay pictures on the floor. When I do this, I take pictures of the front and back and then do a fun cover photo shot. You might get asked for measurements quite a bit like I do, so I always take a picture of the inseam and the rise of the pants too. The more detailed photos, the better.